So there is hope. And if anybody can make it, your dad, her dad, is one of my best friends.
You know, Willie, you see the former vice president like that, and you realize that the country is in real need of someone with empathy and compassion and clarity, someone who knows what it's like to suffer a loss, to be wounded, to reach out to others, to be human. That's the source of Joe Biden's strength. That's what you saw just now.